Hello and welcome to the IF Design podcast for November. My name is Jessica Müller and I will guide you through this episode. We're at the fairground in Hannover tonight because it's the first evening of the jury of the IF Design Award 2013. The judges arrived this evening and after a short opening, they will take a closer look at the products. On the first day of the jury of the IF Design Awards 2013, 49 judges from many different countries came to the fairgrounds in Hannover to get prepared for the appraisal of all in all 4,352 competition entries. After having a first look at the products, the design experts were already overwhelmed by the quality.
You know, it's amazing to see the quantity of work from all ranges of product design to graphic design to industrial design to automotive design. It is, the breadth of work is absolutely stunning. So in that respect, I can't wait to jump in and look at the products closer, and hopefully we'll pick the right ones at the end of the few days here.
How tough it really is to come to a decision, and what else, except touching and analyzing, belongs to a judge's tasks, we asked one of the judges, Charles O'Job.
I think the judging is going to be quite difficult tomorrow because I think there's about four people in our group, and we'll try as much as possible to have a look at as many of the projects individually as possible. So we go through ourselves at first and then talk together in the group and then try and find a consensus about the ones that we think are worth giving prizes to, but I think it's going to be a very intensive day tomorrow, and I'm looking forward to it.
It's the second day here in Hannover. The judges were looking at the products the whole day. Later on, we'll meet at the restaurant Basil to have the final jury dinner and to finish up a nice day of judging. The initial mission of the second day was to choose the winners of the IF Product, Communication and Packaging Design Award. To evaluate a good design, it takes quite a lot, a vast specialized knowledge, a keen sense for the trends of tomorrow, and of course, a long time experience. Wengping Xiao told us how exciting it is to see the quantity of great design and how time flies by sometimes.
When I look at all the works, I get so exciting. So I almost forgot the tiredness. And maybe tonight I'll feel like totally exhausted, you know. But now I still feel I'm so happy to see so wonderful works all from all over the country, you know.
The essential challenge for the jury was to contribute their whole experience to the evaluation of every single competition entry and, of course, to make a decision with the rest of the jury colleagues afterwards. It was awesome to see the most renowned personalities from the sectors design, industry and education being busy the whole day with awarding the best of all entries. Will be one of the 75 happy winners of the IF Gold Awards 2013 is still a secret, but Chandu told us how this decision is actually made.
Look at a piece of packaging and we'll see something different. So if we all talk about it, it brings out different elements within that pack, and there will be positives and negatives, so it helps you kind of evolve your mind about the decision on it.
During the jury dinner at the Basil, Ralf Wiegmann gave us an inside view of how exhausting but equally interesting the second day has been for the jury.
I would say this was a really pretty busy day for all of our judges, but they had a kind of a very concentrated working atmosphere in the whole place. And it was really interesting to see how different the groups at least work, the digital people with their headphones, they are totally into the screen, and of course the product people or the packaging people, and of course print as well, which is very interesting. So I think we were very lucky to have these high-class judges this year again, and so far they did a wonderful job. Let's see what's going on tomorrow.
The third day at the fairgrounds started with the highly interesting veto rounds. These are scheduled to analyze argumentative or controversial decisions to find an agreement. Professor Fritz Frenkler was enthused that so many competition entries from different countries had found their way to the jury this year.
First of all, I think this is again, you see that more and more companies from different countries are now have this kind of design approach. So we have entries from countries, a lot from China, from Turkey, from Poland, what not we had before. There are a lot of highlights again in different categories, especially in the camera area, for example, coming from Japan. Also in the TV area, home appliance products, we have very, very good products with new technology as well. And as well, we think that only new technology gives you the right also to improve the design.
This was the jury of the IF Design Awards 2013, the 60th edition of our IF Design Awards. Last night we had about 74 guests for dinner. You can imagine how large the jury in total was. And of course it was separated in product packaging and communication areas. The judges selected finally the Gold Awards, and before they discussed on a pretty high level and made sure that integer and serious processes were realized as we promised. So now, after this jury, for us it's already before the award ceremony, and that means we already look very much forward to welcoming all of you as well in Munich at the BMW World on February 22nd. See you there, see you soon. Thanks.